Hello, everybody. Welcome back, Nonapina. Big smile again today. How are you today, Nonapina? Doing well?
Good.
Good. Okay, so today we're going to make these chocolate type of cookies that will be then coated with an icing sugar kind of coating. You'll understand once we do this. But this is an old recipe, as you can see here, that my mother's had for quite some time, probably 30, 40 years. What are the ingredients, Nonapina?
And then... that's your farina.
4 cups of flour. Okay, I'll help you out. 1 cup of sugar, 6 teaspoons of cocoa powder. What do we got? 6 teaspoons of baking powder. We've got 1 cup of milk. And then we've got 4 eggs. That's right, 4 eggs. And how much vanilla?
2 spoons.
2 teaspoons of vanilla. And then once they're baked, these cookies, what's going to happen is we're going to use some lemon juice, about 1/2 cup of lemon juice, with icing sugar. We'll mix that together to form the icing. Oh, we forgot one ingredient, Crisco. Okay, so 1/2 container of Crisco. The ingredients will be at the end. Okay, Ma, let's see what you got.